congratulations are in order for Indian cricketer Hardik Pandya and Serbian actress Natasha Stanković, who had got engaged on January 1, 2020. The couple, taking to their respective Instagram handles, has announced that they are going to be parents soon. Sharing pictures of the actress's cute baby bump along with a series of pictures, including one where Natasha and Hardik can be seen performing a ceremony, the mommy-to-be wrote, "Hardik and I have shared a memorable journey together so far, and now it's only going to get better. Together, we are excited to welcome a new life into our lives very soon. We are super excited for this new step of our life together and humbly ask your blessings and well-wishes."